Hi, I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making tuna canapes. And this is a little snack that you might enjoy. You might use it for a light lunch. It's basically a tuna salad on either a piece of toast, or in my case I'm going to use wasa wheat bread or wheat cracker. And you can use whatever you like, if it's a Ritz cracker or whatever, that will be fine. So we'll start with a small bowl, and into that bowl we're putting 2 cans of tuna that have been drained. You can see I have these 5-ounce cans, 2 of them, and here is the water that came out of them. They were packed in water. You may use the kind packed in oil if you want to, and even include that oil in your mixture. I'm saving the tuna water in case I want to thin down my mixture. To the tuna, I'm going to add 1/2 cup of mayonnaise. Next comes 1/2 cup of finely chopped fresh celery. And here's where some of the flavor comes from. We have onion soup mix. You're probably familiar with the box that has 2 envelopes inside, like this. We don't need very much. I've measured out 2 teaspoons. And you may recognize that the soup mixture has kind of a bouillon mix in it, and then it has onions that are dried. So you want to get a good mix of both items that are in here. So we'll put our 2 teaspoons into our bowl and mix this together. Here's the consistency of the tuna salad mixture that I have. And all that's left to do is to put this on something like a toast round, or you can put it on a cracker or a chip. I'm going to put it on crisp bread. This is wasa brand whole grain crisp bread. I've taken my crisp bread and divided each one of those in thirds. But what we're going to do is pick up one of those, and then an easy way to fill them would be to use this little scoop. It doesn't contain much, but if you'll fill it full and then use the extractor to put that right in the center, you get really a nice look. So you can go ahead and place that on your plate, and I've chosen some little fish plates since this is tuna. These are finished tuna canapes, and you can see I've got 4 on each of my fish dishes, and I've put 2 over here on my pineapple, and I still have quite a bit of the mixture left. I'd say 2/3 of it is still here. So now I'm going to take a taste for you. I have a couple over here, and I'm going to use my fork and just get some of the actual tuna filling. Tastes really good. It has the celery and the mayonnaise, which you will have quite often in tuna salads, so it's not surprising. But the onion soup mix really brings out the flavor. It's a little bit salty, but it's very nice. And now I'm going to take a bite that goes all the way down and get some of this cracker. I know it's going to be crunchy and noisy. I apologize in advance. That just makes you feel like you're getting a more wholesome bite. There's more to it and more chewing to it, and you feel like you're going to get fuller if you have a lot of this bread, the crisp bread. But I think you'll enjoy trying something novel like this, and it's very easy to make. It takes just a few ingredients. I hope you enjoy this recipe.